Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck that loving 44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Late in our joints, taking a pill. In walked a sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, "Will any of your name is Dr. Jack Brown? They all the dirty hack that shot your woman down." I said, "Oh yes, my name is Billy. And if you got warrants, just read it to me." Shot her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bill. They signed a dried up carcass in the county jail. Early next morning, about a 9:30, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Hello, he called as he cleared his throat and said, "Come on, you dirty hack, into the district court." Into the courtroom, my trial began. Where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes, he walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, "Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me." The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that crown. I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down.